Something tells me even these metal stitches can't save the rabbit now. Its skin is brushed and basted with soy sauce and coconut milk. This is rabbit lechon, perfected by Chef Calvert Molea, owner of Rabbit Chon Food Hub.
If you need to baste it, if you need to do anything, let us know. I see you're kind of keeping an eye on them too.
Yes, I have to.
All right, because it's very delicate, because cooking this is a lot more difficult than pork. But with the rabbit, how is it different?
It's not too fatty, so it tends to dry up and burn real fast.
All right, from here, he's going to finish grilling them. It's a very delicate process. I don't want to interrupt him too much. I'm going to let the man be and focus on his meat. And soon, we're going to try it out for ourselves.
Though it's not a common protein source in the Philippines, I must say, compared to heads, bugs, and frogs, this rabbit is looking darn tempting.